Nobody cares what you're talking about, Leggett Skies. We care what Cole says. We don't care what you say. I've never even seen you in here before.
Exactly.
I'm going on the news. What am I going on the news for? Yeah, my chat usually is filled with stalkers. So that tip that you gave me doesn't work.
Which one?
The whole, like, block your games.
Oh, it doesn't?
Yeah, I got a guy shooting smoke at me right now, and I've got him blocked. Banned big building. I wasn't kicking dogs. All I did was listen to a dog bark for 3.5 hours, and it frustrated to the point that I shook a cage once or twice. I didn't hurt anything. And that was 13 years ago. You're already spawn trap dog.
Yeah. There's a dude right next to
me. Time to just snipe out of our spawn.
I'll join you.
Ban bottle 01 YouTube, please. Thank you for the $2.49. Think I give a shit, dude? Like, winning games when you got half your team fucking not even playing? Is this a disaster stream? Probably not. Like, all trolls are doing is ruining the content. Two guys on the beach in front of me.
I'm the one man. As soon as I spawned in, I was like, if I can't spawn back on D before we lose it.
My legs! I need help!
By the way,
Mr. Via Dog sitting on your body so I can't pick you up. But you kind of see why I stopped playing it on stream, right? I couldn't even tell if that was a person or not. And my team is never near me. It's just the fucking trolls. There's 6 fucking medics on me, but none of them picking me up.
And there's a grenade on there that's just gonna get some kills. Like 6 medics just making a conga line on you.
Yeah, like I said, like half our team is just trolls on us.
Attention all squads, we have taken objective Baker.
I think this might be my last game. Like, we haven't really had any donations or anything come through, so I'm just gonna get off. It's like right now, neither you or Skate with me. And it's like, where are you guys at? Only people with me is the conga line.
Shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
What's the point of spawning in a tank? All it is gonna make people throw smokes at my tank. Come on, dude, where the fuck is every... There was like 6 guys from me, they just all disappeared.
Am I spawning this boat?
No. I'm not doing rainbow with this level of trolling out here. All that's gonna end up happening is rainbow and Battlefield are just gonna go the way of the dodo, and it's just gonna be talking streams.
See it, maybe?
If you love my rainbow streams, I mean, like... fight against the trolls. Stop having them send messages to people to help the team kill me. No, I can't offset. Like, again, I can't offset six players because, like, I can't sit still. Like if I can't ever keep a power position because, like, I'm constantly going to get fucking flared or fucking smoke shot in front of me or people shooting at me. Like, what's the point of smoking me right now, boys? There ain't going to be any enemy over here. This is a free flag. Let's get our trolling down pat. Oh my god, they got the trolling down pat. They got me stuck. Well, that's something that's funny to laugh about. Like, but the fact is, when you got it, like, when you're sitting here constantly for hours on end, trying your best only to have people working against you, that's frustrating as hell. Like, I'm surprised Coley wants to play with me. I bet Virgil said he doesn't like it. He doesn't want to play on stream no more.
Richard.
Where are we heading to, boys?
Donate the 13K to charity, Richard.
Got a heavy tank here? Or Sherman.
We have taken objective A. I mean, there's way worse things you could have put on there.
Yeah, like I had some like you know, prayer thing going on. I don't know. Oh crap. Alright, we gotta make the party private.
It is, man.
Good job. Don't worry, the trolls brought a tank just to shoot at me. Third tank's about to be on D and we got no flags. Look how many people in the minimap are falling behind me, chat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, EA should give me some money. Where are they at? Where are they concentrated at?
I know there's a tank on G, and there's another tank. Still trying to spawn it.
Oh, fuck. Dude, they can't follow me, but the fact is, I don't know how to fly the fucking plane. The worst part about this is the fucking tank, dog. It's because of a lot of look, there's at least 5 people following me right now on the minimap. Let me paint this picture for you, right? You're sitting in a room. You look around you. There's a sea of McDonald's cups, far as the eye can see, right? In the corner over here, much like this one right here, there's a sad helium balloon that's slowly sagging toward the floor where helium used to be, and it says, Happy 30th birthday for Mom and Dad.
Wait, is it?
You see a chubby person in glasses waiting for like his troll overlords to give him appraisal while he spends his Thursday night following a streamer around, shooting at him and casting smoke.
Free money right there.
I hope he kills me and he gets like a 7 man. like, this might be the last battle shield stream, because like the donations aren't there and this is just annoying. Got on the ammo crates. They're just trying to be assholes. That's what they're trying to do. I'm over here trying to capture, like right now, like there's 10 of them falling around. So it's literally, no. So I called Salty fucking unbanning people. So I took his mod away, and then he started like joining session. Like, it's legit hard to keep your bearings with all this smoke and shit going off. Like, this right here, this ain't going to change in Battlefield 6. This is what my Battlefield 6 streams are going to be. It's just going to have a different background.
Rainbow added it, but it didn't block the names of the people in the game.
Like, I can't, like, I'm literally glitched right now. I can't even respawn. Like, just imagine going out and door dashing for like 6 hours, coming home, your wife's already asleep, so you kiss her goodnight, then you get on and do this shit.
They want you to kiss me right now.
I don't know if we...
Okay.
The tank got me again.
Did it blast me in safety? Medic!
We can never win because half our team follows me. Like, so like, literally like 50% of our team is on one flag at all times. There's really nothing you can do to stop it. It's like Rainbow Six. There's nothing you can do to stop them from asking people to team kill you. No, they joined before I even pressed the scoreboard for the first time. It took them all of maybe a minute to join. Oh, look, this guy is like driving a car, pushing me. Why are they shooting at me instead of all the other people? Sorry, Kyle, and all the other people that actually want to see this, but I'm probably getting off after this game. I've had my fill of toxicity for right now.
Every Battlefield isn't a streaming game.
It's not a streaming game, but the fact is, if I don't stream it, I gotta delete it because I can't waste time with it.
Gaming. Yeah.
I mean, like, they've ruined Rainbow Six and Battlefield for me at this point. Like, it's unplayable on stream. It's either gunfight or have to go strictly to do single player games that nobody shows up to. No, any kind of game. Like, any game that's not first person shooter, people don't show up for me. No, there's no chance I'm doing YouTube again. The tickets are going down so slow because half the team is following me. So they're not dying. But I've had my fill of actually dealing with this shit for right now, so I might have to take a break.
Yep.
I'll see you guys for a little bit later. Peace.